Air removal verification is required at the start of each day the autoclave will be in use. The Bowie-Dick test is an excellent method to conduct air removal verification. In this video, we will review the recommended use of the Steraffirm Bowie-Dick test pack and how to interpret the results. The test pack consists of a set of air removal and steam penetration barriers. In the center of each pack is a chemical indicator sheet. Each test pack is pre-assembled and intended for a single use. To begin, place the test pack in the worst-case location of the autoclave, which is typically at the bottom above the drain. Do not place on the chamber floor. Run the test pack with an unloaded autoclave after a warm-up cycle has already been completed. When the test cycle is complete and the autoclave is cooled, remove the Bowie-Dick test from the autoclave. Uniform change from yellow to blue indicates adequate steam penetration. Any remaining yellow is considered a failed test. A typical failure, such as residual air in the chamber, shows a concentration of yellow towards the center of the carton. Atypical failures may result from steam supply quality issues such as non-condensable gas in the steam supply, wet steam, or superheated steam. Consult your STERIS service technician for support. Current good manufacturing practices require demonstration and documentation that the sterilization process is effective, controlled, and reproducible. The daily use of air removal tests helps meet these requirements by demonstrating the effectiveness of pre-vacuum cycles in steam sterilizers. The Steraffirm Bowie-Dick test pack is an ideal method to confirm your system is functioning correctly.